Hello everyone, you're watching Boldsky and today we're going to prepare hunkered dip. So, let's begin. Take an empty bowl and place the strainer on top. Double a kitchen cloth and put it on the strainer. You can also use a muslin cloth instead. Pour 500 grams of thick curd in the cloth. Make sure the curd is not sour. Hold up the ends of the cloth and squeeze it gently for the water to strain. Once the water strains are draining, keep it back on the strainer and refrigerate this for 6 to 8 hours. Refrigeration is done so that the hung curd does not turn sour. Take 2 tablespoons of hung curd in a bowl. In this recipe, we are making the dip that serves one. You can alter the quantity of the ingredients accordingly. And a teaspoon of powdered sugar to it. This adds a little sweetness to the dip. Add salt according to your taste. Here we have added a teaspoon of salt. Add 2 teaspoons of crushed garlic. The garlic enhances the flavor of the dip. Add 2 teaspoons of olive oil. Olive oil is generally added to most continental cooking as it has great health benefits. Add the crushed pepper according to your taste and preference. You can also add pepper powder or chopped jalapenos instead. Mix all the ingredients well. Oregano for flavor and mix well. Transfer the dip into a cup. Serve the delicious hunker dip with nachos. That's all in this video. Hope you like this tutorial. For more such videos, keep logging into Boldsky.